In Xactimate, the new photorealism feature in Sketch 3D View provides high resolution and a photorealistic textures menu to make changes. Did you know you can modify the textures of surfaces and view the changes in Sketch 3D View by using photorealism? In this video, I'll show you how to do that. The photorealism feature can be applied to surfaces such as flooring, cabinets, and siding. The default textures depend on the room type. For example, kitchens and bathrooms have default tile textures, while living spaces such as bedrooms and living rooms have a default wood texture. The level of detail available in a 3D view can be controlled in View Properties. To start, I'll right-click anywhere within the Sketch workspace and select View Properties. In the 3D Details drop-down menu, there are three textured options available to choose from: Classic, Solid, and Textured. The Classic option shows the traditional sketch view. The Solid option shows sketch objects as solid structures. And the Textured option is the advanced view mode and displays textures on the surface of sketch objects. Next, I'll modify textures for the sketch I have here and change the wall surface texture to a brick texture. To do that, I'll click on the wall surface and select the textures icon. I can select the desired surface material from this list provided. Select the gray material type for the brick and hit apply. Now the new texture is being added to the wall surface and can be viewed directly in Sketch 3D View. From within the textures menu, I can also modify which surface the texture is applied to by using the layers button to switch between the different layers and make texture changes within a room. For example, I'll select a room, click on the texture icon, then click on the layers button. Next, I'll select the textures for floor and place them to the room. Using photorealism in Sketch 3D View offers you the flexibility to modify textures of surfaces and view the changes more efficiently. That's it. That's how to use photorealism in Sketch 3D View. Fill out the survey below to let us know if there's anything you'd like to learn more about, and be sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more Xpert tips each week.